Welcome to the Nouvel Rundown.
The football team was now 5-0, beat Carlton last week. This week they play Hemlock, so make sure to show all our spirit and be at the game. And also make sure to vote Drew Carlson Player of the Week.
Soccer lost at Ithaca 3-1, but they played Saginaw United on Tuesday with a 9-0 victory, with the game finishing in the first half. They have one game on Thursday at home against Sasso.
All right, it's Hoco Week, Nouvel. So due to technical difficulties, this video will be coming out on Thursday instead of today. So the themes for the rest of the week are: tomorrow is Wear Your Class Color for Field Day and All Out Spirit for Friday, along with some pancakes.
Girls Golf has a regionals match on Monday at Mount Pleasant Country Club. So we're going to be cheering them on as we send them off to regionals, and they're going to go get after it.
Last week, tennis played at Midland Tennis Center for the TBC Championship. Unfortunately, they lost to John Glenn. It was very close. But next week, they go up to Trevor City for the regional match.
Volleyball has a game today at Hemlock. We wish them the best of luck. Unfortunately, you won't know about this until Thursday because of technical difficulties.
Don't forget to be there on Friday for the pancake breakfast and court assembly. Me and Jack, along with the other court members, have some crazy dance moves that you're not going to want to miss. Right, Jack?
That's right. All right, and to end it all off, because it's homecoming week, this week we're going to do a giveaway. The giveaway will consist of a comfy day pass. So if you like, subscribe, and comment the words pancake day, you'll have an opportunity to win this. So keep a lookout next week for the rundown where we'll announce the giveaway winner.
And that's a Nouvel Rundown.
We're going to go around the school and ask girls about their homecoming dress. We're here with Abby and Julia. Have you girls found your homecoming dress yet?
Yes.
Yes.
What are some details about it?
It's light blue and it's fluffy.
Mine is light purple and it's tight.
Thank you. We are here with
Anna.
Javine.
Have you found your homecoming dress yet?
Yes, I have. My homecoming dress is navy blue and it is a strapless dress.
Mine is black, and I think it's going to be strapless also.
Okay, Mr. Marshall, who do you think will win homecoming, king and queen?
Well, first you have to remember who is even in the running. Hold on. Tanasia's going to be queen.
Yeah. But who do you think will win king?
Whoever Tanasia needs to be a minion for her.
So, Noelle, who do you think will be homecoming king and queen?
I think that Rodney and Sydney will be homecoming king and queen.
And Isaiah, who do you think will be homecoming king and queen?
Well, personally, I think Sydney Leslie will be queen and Rodney Iyer Murray king.
Okay. Okay, Miss Adelman, who do you think will win homecoming king and queen?
Me and Mr. Adelman!
Okay, Sydney, who do you think will be homecoming king and queen?
Rodney Iyer Murray and Tanaja Ferris. I think.
And Parker, who do you think will be homecoming king and queen?
I think it's going to be Jack Wilson and Rachel Lefevre.
Okay. Okay, Aiden, who do you think will win homecoming king and queen?
Is that even a question? Tanasia and John Budd.
Okay, and Callie, who do you think will win homecoming king and queen?
Brady Vance and Sydney Leslie.
Okay, junior girls, who do you think will be homecoming king and queen?
Brady and Isabel.
All right, Miss Jackman, who do you think will win homecoming king and queen?
Oh my gosh, I seriously have no idea at all.
You're all winners in my heart.
Aw.
Okay, I'm here with
Alina Bazzi.
Who do you think the king and queen are gonna be?
I think Isabel Zamora and Brady Vance.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, I'm here with
Mr. Wiggin.
Mrs. Denzer.
And who do you guys think the king and queen are going to be?
I think it's going to be Rodney and Tanasia.
This is a tough one. There are a lot of great kids. I'm torn between Sid and Tanasia and Brady and Rodney. So I've got four, I guess.
Thank you.
Okay, and I'm here with
Chloe Leslie.
Who do you think the king and queen are going to be?
I think the king and queen are going to be my beautiful sister, Sydney, and Drew Carlson.
Whip of the month for September is Jayden Lucas. So, Jayden, what kind of car do you have?
This is a 2021 Pulsar 2.
Okay. Yep. Would you be willing to pop the hood for us? Touch tennis, wow. So it's very interesting in here, you know? So Jayden, you let us pop the hood knowing you had a non-electric car, huh?
I don't know, I thought it was an engine.